Yes, please introduce yourself. What is your name, your age?
Okay, I'm Duncan Ngum Kamau. I'm 29 years old and I'm a Kenyan citizen. And I'm applying for a cook position.
Are you married? Do you have any children?
I'm married, but I don't have no children, not yet.
Okay. Yeah. What is your school level? How many classes did you pass?
I've done diploma courses in hotel and restaurant management.
Okay, and what about your work experience?
My working experience, yeah, I've worked international and also locally. I've got like 6 years working experience. I worked in Kenya in a Chinese communication company and also in Afghanistan as a cook and a food service worker.
Can you describe in each place how long did you work and what kind of cuisine you were performing there?
Okay. Here in Kenya, I worked in a Chinese organization company. I worked as a cook and I worked for around 4 years in the company. It was a Chinese cuisine. Mm-hmm. And also I went out to Afghanistan, where I worked for 2 years. I started as a food service worker, and then I was promoted to a cook. Yeah, there we were. We did a lot of cuisine. There was Indian cuisine, there was the Romanian cuisine. It was a mixture of cultures cuisine, because you are dealing with a lot of internationals.
Really, you are cooking Romanian food?
Yeah, okay, not fully cooking, though we used to mix a bit of Romanian, because we are a lot of nationalities.
Mm-hmm.
We used to have the American troops, Romanian troops, Indians, and also Africans. Mm-hmm. So we used to do a bit. Like for Romanian, we used to do pork. So we used to do a little bit of bean and pork, the pork sandwich where you wrap it with cabbage. Yeah, mm-hmm. Used to do just a bit, not fully.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, and after Afghanistan, you returned home?
Yeah, I returned home due to the COVID situation, and then for the company I was working for, it lost its contract, Dynacorp, which is Dynacorp. It never owned the contract, so it came back home.
Okay, right now you are working anywhere?
Right now I'm not working, I'm searching for a job. I'm just doing farm work back at home.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which would be your type of kitchen that you are most proficient with? I mean, what type of food you like cooking?
Okay, mainly my part, I like the butchery section, but also I can be increasing in the hot kitchen. I can do the Chinese cuisine, can do African cuisine, English, and French, a little bit of Italian.
Did you manage a team in your previous jobs?
Pardon?
If you managed a team of kitchen helpers in your previous jobs?
Yes. No, I haven't. To be a manager.
Mm-hmm.
No, I've never been a manager, but I've been always working as a cook and also helper.
Okay. If needed, can you provide a practical recording of yourself doing some work in the kitchen? I mean, cooking something?
Yes, I can provide, no problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is your minimum salary expectation?
Okay, around from 700 USD to 800 USD.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you are accepted for a job in Romania, you are willing to stay at least 2 years?
Yeah, I can stay for 2 years, no problem.
Okay, your medical condition is good?
Yeah, my medical condition is good.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thanks.